We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder!
You're telling the story, or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
What did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
Abuela, get the umbrella.
We're in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway, we don't talk about Bruno.
Bruno live in fear, Bruno sputtering and stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. The heaviness of the gift is so humbling. Always like a bola in the family fumbling. Grappling with purposes they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
7 foot frame, rats along his back. Then he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dream. This song is screams.
We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish would die the next day.
No, no.
He told me I'd grow a gut. And just like he said,
he said that all my head would disappear. Now look at my head.
Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach.
Betrothed to another.
It's like I hear him
paces
now.
I want not a sound out of now.
I can hear him now.
Bruno. Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
He's out there.